they're involved. Go to the police. It's everything is unhandled. We are going to the police. I'm just gonna say that. All right, we are going to the police. Everything is being handled. I just need this out there because he needs to be. I bet you there's so many kids that he's done this. Honestly, I can't even speak right now, y'all. I'm just saying.
And to all of those people saying, why don't you go to the police? You guys don't know half the stuff going on behind the camera. There's attorneys involved. There's a lot of stuff going on. There's so much stuff going on. So I'm asking you guys, please stop the negative hate comments. Just be supportive. That's all I'm asking.
I wanted a friendship with this dude. He kept taking it too far. I didn't know what to do. I was stuck in a position where I didn't know what to do. So for everybody saying, oh, where's the receipt? Saying, oh, you were 14 years old. I don't have it. I don't have the receipts. At the time, I wasn't thinking this would happen. I started feeling uncomfortable, and I thought I would have to come out to the public talking about this whole situation. Because there might be kids out there my age that this has happened to, and they want to get it out, but they're too afraid. So I'm standing up for myself, just as well as these other kids that it's probably happened to. Come on now, what makes you think that this one is not true, okay? What makes you think that he wasn't talking to a 14-year-old boy, huh? Oh, there's no receipt saying I'm 14 years old. My age is on the internet. I am a public figure. I have 300,000 followers on TikTok. I have a fan base. I have people that care about me. He knew my TikTok. I have little girls commenting on my Instagram. There's no one older than 18 in my Instagram comments. I don't have facial hair. I don't have any facial hair. That? No, I don't look 18 years old. Like, what are you talking about? I'm sick of everybody accusing me for all of this. I didn't do anything wrong. I'm trying to help you out if this has ever happened to you. I'm trying to speak out so all these other kids will speak out like I did. I'm just trying to help everybody. I'm sick of this. Like, come on, when are we all going to come together and cancel this dude? He deserves to be in prison. Come on now, my age is on the internet, like I said. And for everybody talking about this should have been done behind the screen, police authorities, all that. I'm trying to get this out there. So just in case your daughter, your son, maybe yourself is dealing with this, I'm trying to get kids to speak out on this situation. That's the only thing I'm trying to do. I put my socials in the bio because maybe people want to check me out, you know? Like, you never know. Like, honestly, I put my friend's channel in the bio. Like, what's wrong with that? That's me clout chasing. What are you talking about? I don't want nothing to do with this. I was trying to help kids out, and I'm getting hate for that. I'm getting hate for it, and I'm just sick of this, you know? Yeah, there's no proof of me saying 14, but James Charles said I was 18. Where's the proof for that?
As we all know, famous birthdays are probably 1 year off when it comes to adding someone's birth date. And Ethan is right. He is 14, not 18. So that being said here, I really believe that James Charles needs to stop doing this bullshit. Because for that reason, I'm on Ethan's side, because I don't think this kid ever lied at all. Oh, and speaking of death threats, I want to show you guys something real quick, and hopefully you guys can understand. This is from his friend, who was shown in the video. And, you know, for those of you who are actually giving Andrew here the death threats, what kind of life are you living, actually? Because I don't think you people understand that telling somebody to kill themselves is okay. I know most of you are probably James Charles fans, or most of you probably aren't, but you're on his side anyway. But that doesn't give you the right to, like, tell him to go kill himself. I mean, come on. You should not be telling somebody who's been, like, you should not be telling somebody who has the evidence. My saying, kill them, kill himself. And to those who are dissing Ethan and Andrew, he's 16, not 14. No, he's not. Venus Birthdays has it wrong. He's technically 14. I mean, I believe that he said he's 14. He's 14 years old, and he didn't lie about it. Until James Charles comes up with something, I'm on his side.